Tearing up the frame and I'm still alive.